Alrighty, hello, hello. There we go, get some sound. Click into the right window. Okay, a little more Dead by Daylight. Leveling up some more characters on PC. So over the weekend, leveled up Quentin Smith, got all his perks unlocked. I got Meg done last week, so I started the thing, got up to level 5. So I got 2 perks unlocked. So, let's jump into a lobby, hopefully. So much easier to get into a lobby on PC. It's ridiculous. No more waiting around for 5 or 10 minutes for a lobby like on PlayStation. Alright. Let's get in there. Once everything's loaded, obviously. I once played Overwatch tonight, but I've been kind of enjoying Dead by Daylight, so while I'm on the kick, may as well get these characters leveled up. Doing that. See how many times I managed to actually click out of the game and into the start menu or something. First one. Two downhill from that here then. Who the hell's the killer? And where the hell are they? Really great one. Oh, they're chasing someone, not me. That's good. Over there. Seem more COVID this way. So at least it's not like Myers or the pig, so they're not going to creep up on me. Trapper. Oh shit, he's just there. I almost ran into a trap there, just saw that. Damn it. They better come help me. He's not putting traps down around the hooks. See, I would. Open up. Ow. I haven't got the damn audio alert. I walked into the trap. Where'd they go? Take the gamble, he won't think of coming to look for us back over here. damn it. Did I get trapped? That's annoying. I'm dead. We did some good deeds. We rescued people. What does my fingers get tired? This one here. Top an hour. Come on, medkit. Damn it. There is some last man standing. Last woman standing. Come on. Wiggle free. Wiggle free. Come on. So close. So close. Damn it. That's alright though. Not unhappy with that, those blood points. Good killer. Knew this stuff. Unfortunately. Level up. There. Bear speed. Boldness category, yeah. Let's go for it. Cost chili. Ooh. Okay. that's spiking up into the red. We will bail. On PlayStation, you kind of got to take what you can get in terms of lobbies, but not here. No, if that was back into the red, that would just be so laggy. It would be ridiculous. Because that's right. It's a trio of Megs. The slowest one in the group, so probably the easiest target. Soon enough, the killer thinks the same if I get tunneled. Slowed up quite nicely. Pale Rose, Blackwater Swamp. Probably that totem that triggered it. It's a hex now for the totem. Now I know who the killer is. Every time, those damn hag traps. Every freaking time. Whoa. How did I survive that? Next for the hook. I haven't managed to wiggle free in ages. Someone came to help. Doesn't look like it. He's being chased. And they're just going to do the generator. Seriously, dude, what the hell? Oh, now you're coming to help. Look out for the marks. This is curtains for me if I get hooked. And here we go. Deaded. Never mind. Got a couple of Jennies done. Did some rescuing. That's nice. We'll go with luck. Go for another lobby. God, my hands are really cold. They actually even feel cold to me. Yeah, it is freezing out. That's not good. Nice bit of heat coming out the top of the PC though. That warm me up. That's a nice bonus. I'm going to stay alive and earn it. Come on, last little bit, load up. Mother's Dwelling, Red Forest. Yeah, let's keep an eye out for him. No, not this way. Don't leave him this way. How lucky was I? I was totally trapped there. Damn it. onslaught it for the win. Someone's down. It's a bit laggy. Ooh. That's horrible. Yeah, this is gonna be really... Heck, he's shocking. Oh my God. I'm not even sure I dare go down for a rescue. Guess I'm not going for rescue then. Oh man, this lag is really bad. On the shack or the house or whatever it is. Come on. don't know why I'm leaning forward. It doesn't help. I zigged when I should have zagged. Yeah, I get hooked, that's it, isn't it? I was in the second phase of... Or was I? Near as damn it I was. I should have just gone straight for an escape. But hopefully she's got enough. Got away, well done. View here. It's not ideal. Now I'm done. Run! Try and get as far away as I can. No, he must have seen me. What's the likelihood I'm going to find the hatch? It's not going to happen. He disconnected. That means I didn't die. suppose because he disconnected, 0 points. That was horribly, horribly laggy. Oh my gosh. But look at that, 34,000 blood points. Alright, nice. I still got my med kit. It's at the Coldman Farm. Yeah, got the Coldman Farm. Maybe. Guess not. Well, we had a nice ping as well. That's a shame. God. Really cold hands. I have really bad circulation in my hands, which is not good during the winter. BMO. Hopefully that'll keep some heat in. The door to the next room was open, so close that, let this room heat up a bit maybe. This game's graphically doesn't make my PC work that hard, so it's not getting super hot. Great skill check, good start. She makes it so freaking creepy. gonna hook him. Oh, someone get her. He's done now. There's third hook. Where is she going? Dude, come here. Thank you. Come on, give me a health kit. Give me a med kit. That noise she makes is so creepy. Get down over there. Damn it. Come on, whoever's in the closet, here you come. Both of them. Oh yeah, don't mind me. one of these got away with that. Should get one more done, damn it. I wasn't going to be that lucky twice. Oh my gosh. Didn't quite have the time to try for an escape. The other dude should just go searching for the hatch now. Yep, now we're done. Oh well. I pulled off some pretty heroic rescues, even if I say so myself. Just beat the killer, look at that. How close. Got out, excellent. We must have found the hatch. We got 20,000. That's a good match, that's fun. We'll use it. It's been outside map, not an indoor one. It's not ideal, but whatever. That's an interesting look. to opposing. Lampkin Lane, Haddonfield. What the hell am I looking at? Is it the killer? Is it a totem? Or a trap? No idea who the killer is. It's not the pig, because there aren't any of those little weird box things around. I think if it was Myers, I've heard his signature tune by now. Bell from the Wraith, so it's probably not him. Going on. When's the killer AFK? something, but there's one. Ooh, that's nice. This is really weird. It's Myers and he's AFK. Until he wakes up and just kills you, dude. Yeah, you can't be doing with this. I'm leaving. Achievement unlocked. House of Pain. I guess either he was AFK or he was just letting them farm. Whatever. Boring. Still got all my stuff. Let's go for it. See if we get a little more entertaining match. Well, that was just creepy. Just wandering around. Who the hell is the killer? Where are they? No idea, was it? played one super laggy match. Yep, we've got nothing new to give up. Oh my god, that's even worse. That would be hideous. Let's see what we can see. Kind of in the middle, we can go with that. Three fangs. Oh, excuse me. Oh. It's ready up. Oh, excuse me. Oh. Oh, quite tired. Just fair warning. I think I can feel a sneeze coming on. I don't think I'll be able to mute the mic, so I'll have to... Oh, excuse me. As I was saying, I don't think I'll be able to mute the mic. So I'll have to alt-tab out the game first. Ah, there might be another one. Oh, at least he can't hear them. Oh, man. You know what? Let's go this way. Oh. Audio warning is quite helpful. Yeah, man's got someone already. So I haven't even found a generator yet. No, I do. Damn it, that more sniffy. Oh, the totem. Hex skill check. Oh, beauty. I got it. That's nice. So I think a bit easier. Let's get this done and let's go. Her rescuing. Hold it down. Really hope I didn't step in the trap then. Off. Did he disconnect or did the killer just kill him? Damn it. Nuts. Healed up. the next kill will hit will take me down again. Do I see a crate near that generator? I've never made a flashlight work once. How did he not see me, or did he just not bother? Now it's screwed. I've got the option of the hatch, but the chances of me finding it again, well, at all, but this is not the first time I've been in this situation tonight. Dead, but not sacrificed. Never mind. Level 10. Oh no, I want to be careful now because. Rare. Now, we get a speed boost when we do a vault. Damn it, I was even running all the Feng Min. It's annoying. Although I do like that. I need to run all three of hers now to get the the trophy. Survive so I can get the achievement of Adept Ming. I guess that's what it's called. Hell yeah, already up on that. Let's get ready to go and then realise I've got the long loading screen. As I say, it's a long loading screen, that went pretty damn quickly. Ding! Groaning Storehouse. The Macmillan Estate. Some of these places sound so nice. Oh shit! Damn it! I ran myself straight into a dead end. Bollocks! As the brakes. Comes near with the rescue. Oh, no. Meg's on it. this reposition. Top banana. Try and do is remember to vault through a window when I'm being chased. Turn to heal Meg. Nice. God damn it. Nah, I got some rescue and some healing. Left, I gotta go right. I can see his red stain any moment. Top banana, good man. all of that, we've still only got one damn Jenny done. One down. That was far from ideal. Building there. Shit. She's gone as well. I'm never going to survive long enough to find the hatch. I'm not even going to Oh, damn it, look. I was running straight towards it. God damn it. That's so annoying. I was running straight towards the damn thing. Go for another. Oh, I can't believe that's running right towards the damn hatch. Oh, so annoying. Go on, David King, let's go. Works of Misery, the Macmillan Estate. All right, it's the pig. That's just terrific. I don't know if she was chasing someone, which is why she wasn't stealthing. Crouching towards me. Shit. like I said, either watch out for sneaking up on me. Come on, be a window, be a window, be a window. Damn it, I want something to vault through. Oh, come on. So you just got the same one again. Gonna camp. It's kind of boring. Yeah, quit, Meg, I'm gonna die. Not ballsy enough, Meg. Not ballsy enough. Oh well, them's the breaks. Just go for another. Now I've got to have three unique perks. I really want to escape and get the achievement. I'm not going to be able to. It's not exactly ideal, but I'm tired. Normal state of affairs these days. offering. I've got nothing for it. Just wasted. Just wasted away. I like that ping. That is a really freaky skin. Okay. Lumpkin Lane, Haddonfield. Not the basement I want to be in. So this must be the Myers house. Every freaking time. These damn things make me jump a mile every bloody game, even if I know it's the hag. Thank you. chasing me. I'm not going to keep this up for long. Like I said. Damn it. Too busy doing generators to come help. I think I'm being left to die. Oh, my finger's getting tired. I am sacrificed. That's all I've got. Damn. There's three perks, I just want to survive. That's not ideal. We'll try for another one. It's only below 150, that's alright. No. Yeah, as long as that settles. A Dwight and the Thing. Alright. Seems that 300 was an aberration. We should be good. Two more chests. Nice. Oh, dear. Loaded nice and fast. Boost. Damn it. Went to loop round and go back through that window. Had that damn generator as well. It's Claudette number two. Don't come through the window. Don't come through the window. Don't do it. Oh, she just DC'd. Thank you. I seem to do nothing but spend my life pressing spacebar. Right, you star. Next hook. I'm a goner, though. Hang on. Use it now. How did he miss us? We should be getting the heck out of Dodge. First aid kit, but this should help get this done. Damn it. I'm done. Man, I got two Jennies done. And did some healing. Did I do a rescue? I can't remember. Can't remember. Oh well, never mind. It's gonna level up. Grab the useful bits. If I've got nothing, I will take it. Make it. Oh, yikes. You're right, as long as that's stable. Coke. Sucks. Ormond Resort. Ormond. Yeah, I hate this guy. He's chasing people out there. He's not hassling me in here. Oh, man, that fire looks nice. There's a a chest back in this corner. good skill check. Halfway there, we can do this. Kind of close to going mad. Come on. Nearly there. Things over there, we are peachy. God damn it. Just seen the hatch though. Heal myself up. Survived. Achievement unlocked. Adept Min. I'll take it. Got me achievement. That's what I wanted. Let's go for another. Probably make this the last one, I think. It's not the greatest, but yeah, it'll do. Often have to wait for a player. The killer's not readying up because he wants to wait and see what the. What the final players are going to be, ping wise. Terrific, but a lot better than 300. Oh, man. Here we go. Come on, guys. We're ready up. Wait this long for players for ages. Yeah. You're all excited and ready to go. And then for the loading screen. last little bit, load it up. There we go. Ding! Rented abattoir, Coldwind Farm. Ah, damn it, it's the pig. I'll keep a sharp eye out. Ah! I got stuck on the barrels and she couldn't get me. Awesome. She got me then though. I need the window to jump through. I was going to say, I wasn't getting any headway, but I am. Try and get this damn thing off my head. So I can't get out until I take this off. Unless they will leave, then I can use the hatch. Damn it, I'm gonna die. Oh, thanks, Claudia. You're gonna die anyway, dude. Yeah, I'm dead. I don't know why she bothered to keep trying to go after me. I can't leave. I think the only way I can leave is by the hatch. If I try and go out the gate, the trap in my head explodes. Which is pleasant. Level up. I'll take it. Yeah. If you concentrated on getting the others, until they'd all left or were dead, I couldn't leave. The only way I can leave with the headgear on is through the trap, I think. So I have to go around all those boxes and try and get it removed. It's about 10 o'clock. I think I'll leave it there for tonight. Well, we've got to level it up. We've got all her unique perks. And we got the Adept Min achievement, so that's cool. Just got to get to level 15, unlock that final slot. Then can move on and start leveling someone else. Exciting. Alrighty, just have to tab out into OBS, and okay, well, that's going to be me done for this evening. Might do more of this tomorrow, maybe. Maybe some Overwatch. Don't know. Haven't decided. See how I feel tomorrow. Okay, I am out of here.